It's your comeback. Earn a degree you'll be proud of. Apply now at PurdueGlobal.edu.
We have coconut juice, people. Welcome to Wrecked. Today, we're doing a dollar store challenge. We're going to be going to the dollar store and finding the best weapons that we can find for a dollar or under a dollar. We're also going to be picking up punishments for... We're also going to be picking up punishments at the dollar store for the other people to do. So, it's going to get spicy.
Spicy? Hot sauce spicy? Remember that one?
Does this mean Wrecked is, doesn't have any money? Because just want some wobble.
No, dollar store's only a dollar.
Dollar store is a challenge.
You know what's annoying about the dollar store? There's hardly anything that's actually a dollar, right?
False advertising.
False advertising.
All right, see you at the dollar store.
I'm still here. Get out. But bounce those dollars. I don't know what that means. Bounce those dollars, right, Leonard? You got any ideas and plans for what?
Is that it?
This looks close. That's definitely not it.
Got it.
Oh, sweet.
This is my punishment.
It's free.
Let's do this, boys.
Transition.
So shiny.
All right, Woods, your weapon is a holiday card. I like the style.
You like a really cringy one.
$1 cheap sword.
It is.
Let me get that. Let me get my growth.
I hope that growth gets better.
Figure it out here.
It's not bad.
Beautiful.
Smart goes in that bitch.
Have you ever seen The Mask? Like the hats he wears. How's it look? Who rocks the better? Give him the you know when his eyes pop out? We can do that. There you go. You know Anna Kendrick on us, you do the cup song?
What are you trying to do? You know those stackers?
Oh yeah. Yeah, right? This is horrible. You need a punishment, too. So, you could make them do something with soap. That's the punishment? Or make them drink, Drano or something. That's a funny punishment. It's kind of funny. It's a good punishment. Oh.
Obviously.
Could you make, could you attach, a blade on this or something?
I think it's set, honestly.
Yeah, that's all you need?
It's ready to go.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Have you made your decision? Okay.
Oh, Woods,
just serenade them with a freaking recorder. That will definitely destroy them.
Maybe that's your punishment. They have to listen to you play that.
You do harmonica, too. I feel like I'm just coming up with all your ideas.
I like your
idea. You like them? Is that the punishment?
Yeah, this is the punishment.
Nice.
I have to play with something. I like your idea.
Is this all worth a dollar?
Wow, okay. Orbeez for
a dollar. How you doing?
I think this is your weapon?
Or your punishment.
It could be both, you know?
Like, a weapon if your weapon was the punishment. That would be smart.
Has this been used, do you think?
For sure. Anyone can return anything, I know.
Okay, so question for you, because I feel like you know this. What are you destroying with these weapons?
I'm not telling you. But if you know, they should know, you know what I mean? You have an advantage.
What are we breaking?